Okay, good afternoon and welcome to Dearborn Community Playhouse and our first annual spring pageant. Thank you. My name is Marty Maynard, and a lot of you may know me as your tax guy, but tonight I'm just one of the dancers in this great show. Now, we all have worked really hard on it, so we hope you like it. So without further ado, help us welcome spring with the Dance of the Daisy.
Oh no. Is this dumb? Is this so dumb? I'm on a Tinder date right now. She suggested we get a drink, but I said no. Come to this. Maybe I'm overthinking. Everyone else is smiling.
Oh no. Is this so dumb? I made programs for this. My bio starts with a long quote from Thoreau. At least Annette likes this.
I'm in hell. How did four adult brains agree to do this? Before the show, we all promised to stay humble. Stay humble when what? I can't believe Edgar likes this.
What the f*** am I doing? I'm not a pink flower. I'm a black man. Or was. Ugh. I stayed up all night practicing this next move. That was it. Kill me. Someone just punch me until I'm dead.
We all got tattoos of each other's names. Now my wrist says Edgar. Forever. People will ask, who is Edgar? And I'll have to say, a man I was a daisy with in a pageant.
My sister's a prostitute. I look down on her because she gets paid for sex. But I do this for free.
I got a bikini wax today because I was so sure that after this, some man would want to see me down there.
There's a guy in the audience who's blind. Before we started, I felt bad for him. But now I know. He's the richest man in the room.
My penis is so ashamed right now. It has crawled up and into my body. I can literally feel it against my back.
Last night, I slept in my backyard, under some dirt. I thought it would inform my dancing as a flower. I should be in a mental institution.
I found Eugene O'Neill's daughter on Twitter, and I tweeted at her, please come to our show. When she didn't respond, I tweeted at her, you're a dumb bitch. But I'm the dumb bitch.
My great-great-grandfather was a slave. He escaped to freedom. And yada, yada, yada. Now I'm dancing around in a little terracotta pot.
You know what? No, I like this.
We worked our butts off on this, and it's good.
I am proud of what we're doing.
We put on a great show today.
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Every 100th subscriber wins a brand new car. No? Okay, well, scratch that on the car. I don't know why I thought that. I'm sorry. Well, what do they win? Nothing.
Well, then why even subscribe?
What do you mean, stop talking?